Hi, my name is Marc-André, and in this video, I'll show you the new Rigid Point Deform node in Harmony 21. The new Rigid Point Deform node in Harmony 21 is a new type of weighted deformer that uses the position of pegs to apply transformation. It prioritizes rigid transformations over deformation to preserve drawing integrity. This makes it really easy to deform drawings. It's really good for cloth or textures on characters and objects. In this example right here, I have the same drawing that's being deformed with a Rigid Point Deform node on this side and a Weighted Deformer on the other side. Both of them are using the same pegs as input. As I'm moving the point here, you can see there's a slight difference in the way the drawing is being deformed. Using the Weighted Deformer, there's some curves that are added inside the drawing, while the Rigid Point Deform does not. But where it really makes a big difference is when I move more points. So if I'm moving all the points here, as if I would be rotating the whole system, you can see here that the Weighted Deformer really bent and added curves to the drawing, while the Rigid Deformer really preserved the drawing integrity. This is because the Rigid Point Deformer doesn't use the rotation or the scaling at all. It uses the position of the pegs to calculate how the drawing needs to be rotated, so you don't need to think about rotating the pegs, just position them. Both of these deformers have different use cases, and the Rigid Deformer node is great when you need to deform a texture over an already animated drawing. You only need to think about moving the points as you're tracking the shape manually. Another way of using the Rigid Point Deform node is to use more than one. When used this way, each of the Rigid Deformer defines a region that's deformed on its own before being blended with the other. In this scene right here, both sides of the cloth are connected to separate Rigid Deformers. When I move one of the points on the deformer, you can see that it stretches the drawing between those two pegs and that it actually blends with the deformation from the other side, adding some nice curves to it. A weighted deformer could be used to achieve the same result, but you would need to rotate the pegs, which is more time consuming, but gives you a little bit more control. And the rigid deformer will add the rotation in for you and curve the drawing very nicely. When using the Rigid Deformer node, you don't need to think about the rotation. Just position the peg and the node will rotate and deform the drawing for you. For more information on the Rigid Point Deform node and the other new features in Harmony 21, please visit our website at www.toonboom.com. Thanks for watching!